What's up, guys? My name's Trevor. Welcome back to the Arts Vet YouTube channel. Today, we got the entire family here. And we are going to the Grand Nationals here in Hutchinson, Kansas. So we're at the grandstands, getting ready to walk in, go find us some seats, watch and enjoy some racing.
Hello.
Tell them to roll that intro.
Three people on.
Lots of the cars that you may have seen driving around town.
And in Lightning McQueen.
Now they're getting a track all the way. Oh, this is going to be awesome. Are you guys excited?
Yeah.
Whoa. You guys are excited?
Yeah. It's going to be a derby race.
Hi, Dad.
This could be a blast.
Hey.
I hope no one dies.
All the viewers have missed you guys for like two whole weeks.
I hope no one crashes.
Let's roll down.
Somebody's going to crash. So Papa played with his Hot Wheels right here. You can't see? You want to see?
I want to sit over there.
They got worn out.
Let's see the race start.
What do you think, Cohen?
Good.
So we're going to sit way up there.
Down low. Are we going to sit all the way up there?
Yeah.
In these races?
Yeah.
I mean, they get heated.
You gotta point it at their face. There you go.
No. We're talking about cars.
I'd pick it up, go right to the moon.
Say hi.
Hold it straight. Like that.
What if they land on that rock?
Just like that. Yep, like, there you go.
Yeah, that hurt.
Trying to see it. So now we got Cole some earmuffs. And we're gonna go all the way back over to like the other side and find our seats.
At least we have stamps.
Yep, yeah. We got stamps, so we can just walk right on in. Woo, what do you think? Look at that. Alright. That's why you put those on.
I just want to.
You're gonna wait till we sit? That's fine. This is the 65th, and this track is 111 years old.
I hope that you heard that.
This is like an old Dale Wrangler wrap right there. Go on, get down.
Number one, welcome. Day number two.
is pretty cool how they push start these. And just like that, it's fired up and they're good to go. Move back around. Get in there.
Okay, making their way out on the speedway right now. You see, it's the USAC Wingless Principal of Oklahoma, Missouri, combined sanctioned bodies here tonight at the Iran LMR 65th National. Get them out. Here's how it is, and here's how it's going to play out.
rough. All right, here we go. Today being August 11th, we'll read our daily devotional from Jesus Calling. Come to me, come to me, come to me. This is my continual invitation to you, proclaimed in holy whispers. When your heart and mind are quiet, you can hear me inviting you to draw near. Coming close to me requires no great effort on your part. It is more like ceasing to resist the magnetic pull of my love. This is so adorable. Open yourself to my loving presence so that I may fill you with my fullness. I want you to experience how wide and long and high and deep is my love for you, so that you can know my love that surpasses knowledge. This vast ocean of love cannot be measured or explained, but it can be experienced. And I wanted to give a little shout out to Cohen. Thanks for helping me read that, bub. On to the video.